Lucy are going to demonstrate the lunge today. So we start with the feet hip distance apart. We take a step forward and a step back. We keep the pelvis tucked under. The weight goes through the front heel and the back toes. And then with the navel pulled towards the spine and the shoulders back, straight, looking straight ahead. All we do is take a dip down. Try and get that back knee as close to the floor as possible without touching the floor. And on the way up, we squeeze through the front heel and squeeze through the back glute. Just down and up and squeeze. If you'd like to find out any more information about me, you can find me on the Henley Practice website. Have a great day.